Hello everyone, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Azure Container Registries with your Kubernetes cluster. So let's get started. This is my Azure Container Registry. You can see here that I don't have anything yet on my repository section. And I have already prepared all the commands that you need to create or use that registry with your Kubernetes. So first thing I'm going to do is to grab that registry ID. So I'll copy and paste that command. And I will take that output from the command and use it for my second one, which is the command to create a service principal. This is the user account that I'm going to use to access that repository. So I will paste this. I will take all the command. And here we go. Okay, so now we are going to get the application ID, which is the service principal ID. I will copy that. Then I will use the output from both of the command to test that I can access my Docker or Azure Container Registry with Docker command. So this is the password that I will put here. And this is the username. I will use it here. Okay, so what I'm going to do now, I will use Docker to pull the hello world image on my local machine. And I will use Docker to log in to my Azure repository. Okay, next one is to log in using the Azure CLI to your ACR, which is Azure Container Registry. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I will tag my image, my local image, with my registry name. Okay, so and then I will push that image from my local machine to my remote private registry. Okay, you can see that I'm trying to push to my Azure repo and it succeeded. I will now connect to my Kubernetes cluster. I'm using Vagrant for this. Okay, so I'm connected to my cluster. Let me show you my current configuration. So basically I have one master and with two nodes. So next command is to create a secret of type Docker registry with the username and the password that we created before. So I will take the login. This is the login copy and I will change this. I will grab the password. And take all that command. So the secret got created. And to test if this secret is working as it should, I have my pod configuration that I'm showing. I will show you now. So it is a basic pod configuration, YAML file. And you see here that I have the name and the image that get pulled from my remote registry, and I'm using the image pool secret with that I have created earlier. Okay, now let's create that application. Okay, so the application got created successfully. Let's now get more detail about this application. You can see that my pod got created successfully. Let's now see the logs of this pod. It should show the hello world message from Docker. Okay, so everything seems to be good. Was able to get my image from my Azure Container Registry successfully. So if you find this video useful to you, please share and subscribe, and see you on the next one.